But Lufthansa Technik has a broad variety of products, mainly in the MRO business, which means maintenance, repair, overhaul. That means that if you need maintenance for a specific device, like a coffee machine, but also an engine, you can give it to us and we refurbish that part. We are also a design organization, which means that we can design changes and modifications to existing aircraft. Ansys is not only a software company. Ansys is a partner which helps us to explore the potential of the simulation to new tasks. From an aircraft perspective, there are specific operating points which are very risky to fly. So exactly for these conditions, you're using simulation techniques. The CFD method is very accurate. This means that you can predict the changes in a very detailed level. There are studies from the back from the 1970s, 1980s, where it was shown that there's a drag reduction effect if you use shark skin and turbulent airflow, but there was no material that was durable enough in order to withstand all these loads you have in the air. On the aircraft, you have temperature differences from 50 to minus 50 degrees, you have radiation, you have all these loads. And Lufthansa Technik was the first organization which offers now a product for airlines. At the moment, the shark skin is applied on the fuselage and on the engine nacelles. And here we have a drag reduction effect of about 1%. This is equivalent to a reduction in fuel of 700 kilograms. And if you know that you have a reduced fuel consumption, you can reduce the fuel weight on board, which saves additional fuel. So for AeroShark, the secret challenge is the certification. At the beginning, we just thought that it's a film, can be applied on the aircraft, what shall happen? In theory, you have an improved controllability and stability characteristics. And this is very important to evaluate in the certification process in order to show that the autopilot, the pilot, and all these systems which are installed on the aircraft would not recognize any true change. And then you have to show afterwards that even with consideration of that change, the aircraft is completely safe and controllable as before. We have all the stuff in place in order to obtain STCs, which means supplemental type certificates. This is exactly what you need if you want to install a modification like AeroShark. And this is where we started certification activity with Ansys. So at Lufthansa Technik, we have a long tradition using Ansys. Ansys was our first choice because it's on the hand that you take numerical simulation in order to reverse engineer the aerodynamic characteristics of the entire aircraft. If you would do the same with flight testing, a project like AeroShark would never happen. It's too expensive. So we used the method of numerical simulation, and also Ansys helped us to modify the turbulence model in order to take the riblet effect, the shark skin effect, into account. We know that there are many companies in the world which have good idea, but which cannot achieve certification. And this is where we can help us in cooperation with the Ansys technology. We really appreciate not only the Ansys software, but especially the Ansys expertise.